Going on, you guys. Jonathan Baker here. Welcome to the next episode of the vlog series. Well, if you guys haven't seen the latest upload, a whole Saturday, you might find it. It's right there. Click on that link. Or you could go down in the link's description and you are good to go. Well, as you guys may know, I'm going to go ahead and pull me out a chair. I'm going to talk to you guys. Wait, if y'all haven't seen that banner in the start of this video, you guys may know the vlog series is getting ready to celebrate its 1 year anniversary. That means the very first day that the vlog series was actually created. And for me to do uploads every day and get my channel going and, you know, getting comments and subscribers, you know, all that. But anyway, we are counting down 30 days from right now to May 30th of this year. And to tell you guys something, you know, the series is getting really good. Now, we all know that 6 years is all the series has until the final touches come into place. And the series takes the end of the stick. As you guys may know, and girls, I'm going to add girls included, my birthday is next Monday, beginning at midnight. And they gave me 3 days off. So that means Monday is a possibility that there'll be double uploads Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. All 3 days that I'll be doing videos, or I could try a triple upload. I mean, it doesn't even matter. I could do that too. So anyway, guys, I was wearing a white t-shirt and also some light blue greenish khakis, and well, I decided to change and also get ready for tonight's ball game. So yay, really excited. Speaking about the Midland and San Antonio teams going head to head tonight, we got Take Me Out to the Ball Game, which I'm fixing to sing right now. So anyway, here we go. Take me out to the ball game. Take me out to the crowd. Buy me some peanuts and Cracker Jacks. I don't care if I never get back. Let me root, root, root for the home team. If they don't win, it's a shame. For it's 1, 2, 3 strikes, you're out, and that's the old ball game. And there you go, guys. That is the song of the day. Getting ready for some baseball with my dad, and also with Duncan, too. So, anyway. Yeah, Duncan should be here in just a little bit. He told me he was going to be here, and most likely, after he gets here, we'll go in my car and we'll head to the stadium and we'll get the tickets, get our seats, and get ready to play ball. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. And anyway, to celebrate my early birthday, this is the surprise for tonight. And shoot, happy birthday to me, even though it is next Monday where my birthday is coming and stuff, so anyway. Oh gosh, yeah. So after this game tonight, they will be back home in Midland to face the Corpus Christi Hooks in Midland. And most likely they might be facing off Frisco or the Arkansas Naturals or the Travelers or whatever division they're going to face next. But anyway, Okay, so, Duncan should be here in a little bit. But anyway, happy birthday to me. Alrighty, guys. Welcome to the San Antonio Missions Nelson Wolf Stadium. Yeah. We are about to go watch us some baseball. Heck yeah. This is the first time you guys actually get to see the stadium for the first time. Look how big it is. It's nice. Yeah. This is the series finale in the Rockhound series, where they face off the Missions. And then after that, they'll be getting the Corpus Christi Hooks at home. So anyway, well, let's get going.
Yeah, those are the rock bands. See that? Look, that's a San Antonio dugout. That's the Rockhound dugout.
I said, hang on to it. All her kids got old royalties coming in, and she owned her husband and her own oil wells. And she's my wife by marriage, and I didn't have any oil. My grandmother did, but I didn't. My dad inherited.
Alrighty, guys. We just made it into Nelson Wolf Stadium.
Uh-oh. This is 108.
All right. I'm wondering, I got those seats. Yeah, it's 110.
You go that way.
Yeah, okay. You like this better?
Yeah, heck yeah.
Yeah. So anyway, guys, look who we got over there. We got our West Texan Midland Rockhounds. And then over there in the dugout is the San Antonio Mission side.
Yeah, this is a good seat.
Hey, if you're getting hot, you should take off your jacket because it's getting hot. Yeah. Well, anyway, guys, Duncan couldn't make it tonight, so, hey, at least we'll get the game for him. Because I got my camera, so I get everything on DVD. Yeah. Anyway.
Hang on to your souvenir.
All right. Look at that, guys. That's awesome. This is what I'm going to save in my,
You can put mine up there, too, yeah.
Oh, yeah? Oh, that's good. I'm going to save this in my photo album.
You are?
Yeah? Yeah. All right. Let's take a look at the ballpark. Or ball field, whatever it is. Here we go.
Yes. A little practice time before the game begins. Watching them throw the ball is so much fun.
Okay.
7 o'clock. Guys, the flying big birds. And we've got touchdown. Yay, go team! Just enjoying baseball with my daddy-o. This is my favorite sport. So, I tell you guys, the Missions won last night's game in the third part of the series. 11-10 was the final score. All right, Missions turned to bat. All right.
Stupid bugs. Get off my phone, would you? You stupid bug. If I had a flash water, I'd kill you. That's a Tanner Martell foul ball. Yay, just enjoying some baseball out here in San Antonio Mission Field with the Rockhounds. They get pretty good out here, guys.
We are 0-0 right now with the Missions. You're doing pretty good. What's that, Dad?
San Antonio now takes the field.
Yeah, so anyway, trying to handle at least two cameras. Good gosh, get out of my face, would you? Yeah. Anyway, I'll see you in a little bit. Alrighty, guys, we are down to the bottom of the second inning, where the score remains unknown. Who's gonna win? Don't know who, but the tables will turn. Just staying focused with this one camera here. All right, guys. Hey, I see y'all. Hi. Howdy, everybody. Yeah. I like this camera, it's pretty fun. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and switch it around.
Knock him out of there. at ball one and one strike.
Alrighty guys, we're at the bottom of the fourth inning. Yeah, anyway, hello there guys. Gonna see me again? Hey, what's going on guys? John and Baker here. Yeah, well, we're still doing pretty good here guys. Missions is whooping on them. Well, anyway, guys, we are at the bottom, or top of...
Bottom of the fourth.
Bottom of the fourth. And San Antonio Missions are eating their supper. 5-0 is the score now. But anyway, once this game gets out to YouTube, we'll be really good. Anyway, doing our update in just a little bit. Goodness, guys. We're just getting whooped. Go Rockhounds. Say hello, guys. Look at that. Go Rockhounds, go. So anyway, guys, we are at the bottom of the sixth inning. San Antonio leads it 7-0. Now, anyway, hopefully we'll come back, maybe.
The crowd, I need some peanuts and Cracker Jacks.
Just like the song I sang to you earlier.
What? Rhonda had season tickets out here.
Really? We need to get some.
It's 1, 2, 3 strikes, you're out, and that's a whole ball game. Yay.
We're down to the bottom of the seventh. We'll return after this. My gosh. Terrible. We got defeated. 10-0, final score. Holy cow. Well, all I can say is, better luck next time. Play hard, and you will win. Yes, ma'am. You too. Well, we are now leaving the San Antonio Mission Stadium. It is time to go home. And it's finally time to upload this video, and most likely the video to the Midland Rockhounds will be uploaded real soon. Got a lot, but anyway, hey, at least it was worth it. It was a good game, but shoot, Rockhounds just didn't get nothing on the board. That was the embarrassing part about it. They got their butts spanked so hard, they went home crying. Dad, you know where I parked. I'm over here. Remember? All right, so anyway, go home.